Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
You see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is... Ah! A dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind. My
So your information was...
Divine smile on you, friend.
You know, if you've got the aptitude... You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Just send me a copy when you've decided it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Don't even think of it. Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. Just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. Can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the secret.
I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered. I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
The guards in Dragonreach say you've aided the Yard. On behalf of my friend.
So rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcloaks!
Come to chat with an old woman?
That's right. Mop the town beggar like everyone else. But I've got a right to go out here when I...
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Salves, poultices, and potions on their shelves. Browse to your heart's content. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. Watch! What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You look tired, friend.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything! Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something.
Got a lot of steel to shape. The Skyforged steel is all the companions will use for good. Gods be praised.
Hello, friend. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your...
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for it. We will be back. This is not over.
I don't claim to be the
Welcome
best
to blacksmith. The finest weapons and armor.
Orland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Good doing business with you.
Have you met my... looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Take a look. Stay sharp.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. We're looking for a fugitive who... It's none of your... If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually.
I don't claim to be the best.
Welcome to
blacksmith.
Take a look.
Jorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask
is. Good
a
doing
fair
business
chance.
With you.
Rorik's dead to nice nothing.
No signs of any dragon right now. But it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Don't just stand there. Kill him. Me.
manner of power is that?
We taught that dragon.
I can't believe it.
You're dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right?
What are you talking
about?
That
can only mean one thing.
That's right.
You must be Dragonborn. I'm glad you're on our side. Born with the dragon blood in them, like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim. Killing any dragons?
There weren't any dragons.
Watch it!
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. Dragonborn. So it's true. Masters of the dragon. If you really are... You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This has passed centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned, but he was still Talos of Angora.
Ragnar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she is, I don't see any signs of her being this one dragon.
Nord nonsense? Why? Not ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Don't be so hard on Avedich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business.
That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your... The Jarl... The title of Thane is an... As my Thane... Lead the way. I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
The sooner you... Don't let my sister... You found it! I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. You're back from Bleak Falls. Did you find anything?
Best know your place.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today.
Hello, my friend. What can I...
Always thought...
Not sure what's up there.
My father...
So, I took his advice, and here I am.
Can't tell me what to do.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? Mostly food. The Greybeards tend not to get out. Well, it's... Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be. Really? Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. I've been to the monastery many times. Being mass... Well, not that they would. Well, other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous.
I like to spend some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials.